the results which the last quarter shows a growth, and the promising situation is there for the next quarter, which was released last week also. And specifically, the telecom industry, in fact, has seen promising growth in the last 3 quarters. And the stable growth is a very positive sign for telecom industry. I don't think there is any precondition, but the largest challenge which the telecom industry has today is these new spectrum auctions which are there. Mm-hmm. And in that, the challenging situation which the telecom industry is faced with is there's no clarity on the spectrum auction which has been agreed for February. Mm-hmm. On the entire process and the other facts. And we have about a few weeks before the, you know, auction guidelines and the timeline set in. Mm-hmm. So the clarity from the government on that is really required urgently. You know, from the Indo-British partnership, I think what would be very good from the new approach, the government is inviting people to manufacture in India and make in India. I think a lot of British manufacturers should use that opportunity as a great thing, and especially for the telecom sector, being in our devices and our equipments which are required, and as the technology is changing. Mm-hmm. And that would be a good opportunity for people, because you know, it would really bring in a huge benefit to us, because as of today we need to import a huge of, lot of equipment for ourselves. There's a huge amount of positivity. Mm-hmm. Buoyancy is there in the marketplace, but there is a sense of caution. And the caution is wait and watch. Data is on an upswing, and data business is growing quarter on quarter by at least 6 to 7%. Voice is virtually flat. Mm-hmm. And the trends which you see is that there is a positive upswing, and you see consumption business growing. Devices business is really increased. The smartphone penetration in the 17 top cities of India has grown by about 15%. Mm. So adoption of smartphone handsets growing, adoption of 3G improving, data enablement and awareness of internet penetration improving. So all these things are positive signs in the direction. Oh, well, I think the age of the consumers are predominantly the largest in the youth segment, and that's because of the demography of the country as such. Rural markets play a very important role for us, and typically in telecom sector, especially around June to September, we normally used to observe a dip in the business. Mm-hmm. Because of the monsoons and in the cropping and the other deployment happening. We've seen it evening out over a period of time now, and we don't see that dip happening. But yes, that swing always is there. But the general predictability of the business is a good sign, and there is stability over there. Probably the propensity to spend, and propensity to spend coming from the affordability being there. Mm. And also looking at changing habits, where, you know, now being connected also remains essential for them. Mm. And that would mean increased data penetration. So these are the quick signs which you can pick up.